Each year, this symposium is a chance for a whole community to share in the talent, creativity, and intellectual rigor demonstrated by our University of Washington undergraduate researchers. Congratulations to the more than 700 undergraduate presenters on your achievements. This is also a chance to celebrate the ecosystem of our university that enables these incredible undergraduate achievements. Faculty, postdocs and graduate student mentors, undergraduate peers and staff, you make this diverse array of outstanding work possible. This support system is what keeps the University of Washington ranked amongst the most innovative public universities in the world year after year. And it's why thousands of UW undergraduates conduct research each year. This annual event, our 24th in fact, is special to me personally because I know how demanding research can be. Research is a powerful tool for making a positive impact in the world. And I especially congratulate you for persevering with your research and your presentations under these very difficult circumstances created by the pandemic. Research is at the heart of the University of Washington's mission. Curiosity, exploration, and discovery are what enable us to make progress as a society. And as we have seen with great urgency over this last year, research is needed to advance population health, racial equity and justice, and to face the many challenges that lie ahead. You have joined a noble tradition, and I know that what you have learned from this experience will benefit you all your life, whatever path you take. Today, the students are the teachers, and I'm excited to learn more from them.
I'm happy to add my congratulations to our undergraduate presenters and welcome them, their mentors, friends, and family, and our UW faculty, staff, and students to this year's virtual symposium. We're so glad you're spending some time with us today, so welcome. Thank you to President Cauce for pointing out the incredible work these undergraduates have accomplished in their journey to today's event. We're so proud of the way that UW undergraduates have embraced opportunities to advance knowledge in their fields, even under the circumstances of remote learning this year. I also want to take a moment today to recognize and honor the hundreds of mentors for these incredible students. I'm so proud of the way UW mentors welcome students into their research spaces and devote time and energy to supporting the next generation of scholars. Each student presenting today has benefited from the guidance of a UW faculty mentor. Many have also had a graduate student, a postdoctoral associate, or staff member who's provided instruction and support throughout their research projects. The ability to offer this type of mentoring is one of the reasons that undergraduate research experiences are so impactful for UW students. The rich web of guidance that mentors provide helps students to learn how to explore their field of study, solve important problems, and address issues critical to our community. In addition to gaining research skills, students learn teamwork, troubleshooting, and critical thinking skills that will enrich their lives and work far beyond their undergraduate experience. Each year, the Undergraduate Research Program asks for nominations for Undergraduate Research Mentor Awards. Undergraduate researchers have the opportunity to nominate mentors they feel have really transformed their UW experience, and today, we celebrate these individuals for their excellence in mentoring undergraduate research. Thank you again to these outstanding mentors for your excellence in supporting UW undergraduates and contributing to the university research, teaching, and community-focused missions. For today, students have pre-recorded their presentations and will be in the Zoom room for Q&A after their presentations are played. I encourage you to ask questions, hear their research story, and be social. Share what inspired you on social media and use the hashtag Husky Research. I want to extend my deepest gratitude also to the hundreds of volunteers who have devoted their time and effort to moderate and assist with the symposium today. And thank you to our undergraduate research program staff for creating this important campus event. Wherever you're attending from today, remember this, we're all together supporting student creativity, scholarship, and research. Have a great and fabulous day.